everyone knows, the world tends to chaos. So every now and again, to keep moving forward, you need to take a moment to clean up. But clean ups can be a little inconvenient. So our preference is for clean ups to happen in the background, which is why big corporates and big cities clean up after hours. Once all the suits and ties have gone home for the day, the janitorial staff arrive on the scene. They are not considered key to producing mega profits. All they do is, well, clean up. The jobs the boots and overalls brigade do may seem inconsequential, but when they stop, you do notice, especially when you can't find your desk or catch a whiff of Monday's leftover tuna sandwich, the importance of the cleanup crew becomes apparent. The business world needs a little downtime to clean up so the bottom line thrives. So does your brain. Struggling to find a memory? Maybe your brain just needs a cleanup. In this episode of Better Body Chemistry TV, we explore the touchy subject of brainwashing. Better Body Chemistry TV is brought to you by Dr. Sandy, a scientist turned gremlin buster, helping you battle sugar gremlins, heifer lumps, and other health horribles through better body chemistry. Remember, small things can make a big difference to your health. So, let's meet the brain cleanup crew. They utilize a series of pipes known as the lymphatic system to flush out and drain away the dirt and grime that has built up in the brain. The cells doing the heavy lifting in the brain's lymphatic system are the glial cells, not the neurons. These glial cells form the network of pipes which runs parallel to the blood vessels that the cleaning fluid flows through. By swelling and contracting, the glial cells push the cerebral spinal fluid around these brain pipes, ensuring it washes through all the nooks and crannies, carrying away the debris. To see this lymphatic system in action, the research team from the American National Institute of Neurological Disorders and Stroke injected dye into the brains of mice and watched it move with the help of 2-photon microscopy. When the animals were conscious, that is, they were awake, the dye hardly moved at all. But when the mice were unconscious, either asleep or anesthetized, the dye whizzed around the brain. Just like the janitorial staff of big cities and big corporates, the brain's cleaning crew works the night shift. When the movers and shakers, the neurons, have retired for the night and the last memories of the day have been transferred to long-term storage, the brain glial cells clean up the mess they have created. Dustbins are emptied and floors are buffed, so everything is perfect for the next day's activities. Ever found yourself suffering from a brain fog? You know what you're looking for is in your brain. Somewhere. You just can't seem to find it. Maybe it's been buried under all the clutter. Dirt and clutter have piled up because your janitorial staff never had an opportunity to come on duty and mop up because you were too busy or too distracted to take your brain offline. This research suggests your cleanup systems need the suits and ties, the neurons, to be out of the picture. This only happens when you're asleep, so getting enough sleep is imperative to clean up. Better body chemistry begins with getting enough sleep. Want to learn more strategies that will help you create better body chemistry? Pop over to our website, www.betterbodychemistry.com, to browse our library and be sure to enroll in one of our free e-courses. The advice on the website is simple to follow and based on real science, not hype. Got friends and family that burn the candle at both ends? Share this video with them and get the word out. Sleep is not a luxury, it's a necessity. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to catch future episodes of Better Body Chemistry TV. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Remember, small things can make a big difference to your health.